after I delivered, my placenta never came out. So that's called placenta accreta. So my placenta grew inside my uterus. And that is what women die from in childbirth. Well, after that, I actually had to have 5 different operations within a year and a half to fix the damage that all of that did from the inside.